The Barmy Army marches round the world, with banners saying, "Hello, Mum," unfurled. Out there in the middle, our team is on the floor. Nothing but a miracle can help us scrape a draw. But we support our country, right or wrong, which means we need a special sort of song. It isn't easy when your team makes a nightmare out of a dream. It isn't easy patiently watching them snatch defeat from the jaws of victory. People can cheer a winning side, but singing while you're swallowing your pride takes a certain character, a certain kind of guy. It's just as well it's England who always make us cry. Other nations couldn't stand the strain, watching their team losing once again.
It isn't easy when your team makes a nightmare out of a dream. It isn't easy patiently
watching them snatch defeat from the jaws of victory. So paint St. George's cross upon your face, and put your bet on England for a place. And if it all goes pear-shaped, and if the fates combine, and we triumph by one run against the might of Liechtenstein, then twice as loud you'll hear our voices ring, teaching our opponents how to sing. It isn't easy when your team makes a nightmare out of a dream. It isn't easy patiently watching them snatch defeat from the jaws of victory. The Barmy Army marches on, every hope of victory gone. The Barmy Army stands the test, knowing that when it comes to losing, when it comes to losing, when it comes to losing, we're the best.
Brand new song about brand new millennium, brand new century, brand new year. The year 2000, when all of the computers will have gone down, and what we will need is a calendar. And a calendar for the year 2000 luckily has already been produced by a wonderful group of women.